Hi guys. This is part number 3 of our website. Part number 1 and part number 2 video link is in the description. So let's start. Open the home.js file and make the variables. Copy the capitalized btn and uppercase btn and lowercase btn. Copy 2 more times. All text converter buttons are selected. Next, select the characters class and make variables. Copy 2 more times. Words class. And spaces class. Copy the textbox class and make a variable. Two more classes remaining, copy btn and clear btn. Now all elements are selected.